What's going on, people? Yene back again. Today we're taking a look at the, let's say, Shuyarts Bulma Namek version. So let's get started with some size comparisons. Oh, Lightning Collection, Lamy. Mattel DC Multiverse Vixen. They're not even in the picture here. Sorry about that. Let me zoom out just a little bit. See that? Yeah. Okay. So that is a better. Not expecting that. So that do a black series. Damn it, why am I forgetting her name right now? sorry if this blanking out on her name for some reason. Where did she go? I done moved them around. I was gonna do a Marvel Legends, but not out of reach over here. One of McFarlane's other tall figures. She can't stand by herself, but to have her in the shot. So forgot to bring Valkyrie over here. To do Kamen Rider. We can do this instead. Model kit figure, another anime figure. So there's that. Why am I forgetting her name right now? A Source of Interest. Why, I don't know why I'm forgetting her name. And I forgot to bring in a have a Marvel Legend over here. I'm consolidating my pack. Consolidating figures into storage. Some of the figures I need to put in storage, make room. So here's a comparison I guess we really want to see. Here's Goku. I don't have Krillin. In other words, like I said, I pick and choose on which Dragon Ball figures. I still need to get some. I want to get that new Piccolo. I hope I can get that Frieza too. The new Frieza. A re-release. Or updated, I guess. Because it'll probably be on a better body. Since this Goku is mostly the best one that they've done. And he's not standing up straight for some reason. I don't know what's going on with him. And the previous Bulma I have, with her younger self, you can see, these are the only two Bulmas I have, so I think we can zoom in a little bit. So, you see there, her younger self and her older self, and I got this one because this was my favorite look for Bulma, so that's I won't get any other ones. Now there's a variant, different. I think she has a with pink hair or different color pants. Don't have many other anybody else. Why is that? Just noticed that Goku's thing, y'all. I had to fix it. The gap and thing. Why he? I don't know why he's not standing up straight though. That's kind of odd. Well, so there. Yeah, he's still not standing up straight. I gotta figure that out. he may look straight out to you, but he's not straight. I'll leave them there. So I'll talk about the accessories because it comes with a lot. And this was a Tamashii Web exclusive. I don't know why, but it was. I'm not sure. So this is the dynamic version. So she comes with the hat she wears. So this hat actually has the hat and the hairpiece. So you gotta take out, you saw in the photos how it looks on her, but, so you gotta take this out to actually put it on, so, but that's, I like how they did that. So this is the hat, and that's the piece, so, it's kind of an extra hair, but it's not, but, it comes with three other face plates. The one on her is a more happier face. Say an even happier face, if you want to say that. Just there real quick so you can see that. Scared face or surprise face, if you want to call it surprised, or more of the surprise anime surprise face, I'm gonna call it that. Comes with three pairs of hands and one extra hand, so fist hands, which hand? Okay, an open palm hand. So this is open palm hand, if you want to hold stuff in it. Two pointy fingers hands for both left and right. So you get just the right hand. So get that. Fist hands. And one hand specifically for the to hold the dragon radar. If we can see, we sort of see that notch in the hands. That's specific for the dragon radar. Speaking of which, here's the dragon radar. Yeah, I had Bulma without a dragon radar, so. Small. Be careful because it is small, could fall. I believe this is for like when she has the hat on, but it's an extra piece that goes around her neck. I should have looked on the instructions for what piece this is, but yeah, she comes with that. A backpack, which is nice. probably has a lot of capsules in this thing, so you just pretend it doesn't open. Yeah, I was gonna make sure because they could surprise me with it having to open or something to store stuff in it. But or does it? Not sure. Maybe it does. I need to look. I'll update if it does. I'll update. But here's the backpack. Pretty nice. And she comes with the 7-star Namekian Dragon Ball. The Dragon Ball that's the Namek, which were bigger. Remember. So she comes with the 7. They're the 7 stars. So those that need to complete, that are trying to complete all 7 Dragon Balls, the Namek Dragon. Complete all the 7 Namek Dragon Balls, you do need to get her. Like I said, she's a Tamashii web exclusive, which I'm still not sure why. I'm not saying Robo isn't special, I'm not understand why she's only one of the few that's a Tamashii web, you know. This could have just been a regular release, I think. I think this would have been more of a Tamashii web, because it's more of an obscure, that's come from one of the manga covers, too. So, that's kind of more obscure Bulma, so, but what do I know? So, I'm just giving my thoughts, so. But yeah, like I said, this is my favorite look from Bulma, so. I don't know what it is, but I just like this outfit. So I don't know what it is. I just do like the. I guess I like the color scheme and whatnot. I said I was gonna use my zoom in more. So yeah. Dang it! She was standing earlier. I could just did that. Or she just fell right now, but and knocked her younger self over. Let's zoom in a little bit. You can see that. So yeah, I keep telling myself I need to use the zoom more. But yeah, this is my look. I would say if you have the Android, if you have 18, kind of with the skirt. Kind of same articulation with that. That has a cut inside, so I think it's kind of the same kind of build as I should have brought over to was Android 18. So other female figure I have, but yeah, but this is my look. This figure says a Tamashii web, so if you can get it somewhere, it's gonna. We're gonna be up there in price, so just be aware of that. If you're looking for Bulma, if this is your favorite Bulma figure, try to get it for a reasonable price. If not, you know, you don't really need Bulma. I could it's a pass, but is this my look at this figure? Thanks guys for watching. Stay tuned for more. And until next time, don't support Scout Wars. Peace.